What up, Kang? Gang! Welcome back to another episode of Wednesday Night Smack Talk. And on this week's episode of Wednesday Night Smack Talk, we find out who won at the Hell in a Cell 2019 predictions that happened this past Sunday. Just a few days ago, we had it live because, well, issues, technical issues, issues with me being sick, and issues with them only announcing fucking three matches before goddamn Saturday. And then on Sunday, they only had four matches announced till 2 hours before the goddamn pay-per-view. So, really wasn't even on us. But yeah, I digress. We got eight matches predicted. We got a good enough pay-per-view here. We had our predictions. And we have winners. We have outright winners. No ties here, everybody. We got winners. So, we're going to find out right now who gets a title shot against Joe and I for the tag team titles. And we're going to find out if Darcy's still our champion or if newcomer Kim has taken the title away from him. So, we're going to start off doing... There's only eight matches, so I'm just going to try and do most of them. So, we have... Sorry, I'm getting a little confused on this shite here. We got Sebi and Brandon. We're starting with Sebi and Brandon versus Zach and Paul. Sebi and Brandon pick Lacey Evans to win. And Zach and Paul, well, Zach picked Natalya. Paul Brand picked Lacey Evans in the pre-show. The match was happening as we were predicting, but nobody was watching because they were watching us. Yeah. So, it's still all valid. And I think they actually predicted before the match started happening, this match. But Darcy and Kim did not. I think the match was already over by the time Darcy and Kim started predicting. But they didn't see it, so it don't matter. And I think they both picked the same thing anyways, so. So, Natalya did wind up winning. And Zach got a point over Sebi and Brandon. Paul picked Lacey, so he didn't get that. So, as of right then, they were up 1-0. I'm just going to read in order of how it was on the thing here. I don't remember how it went. I do remember that it was Becky Lynch versus Sasha Banks in the Hell in a Cell started off. But I'm going to go in order of what was written down, what the card was for me. So everybody picked King Baron to win in the second match here. And King Baron did not win. Shorty Gable actually won. And then we got the Viking Raiders versus the OC, the Viking Raiders and, well, Braun Strowman was what it wound up being. It was a mystery opponent at the time, versus the OC. And if I'm not mistaken, pretty sure the Viking Raiders won via disqualification because the OC started beating on them for a couple seconds and the ref rang the bell. So yeah, Sebi predicted the Viking Raiders. Everybody else picked the OC, so Sebi, he gets a point. So basically, we're tied 1-1 right now. Next, we have Alexa Bliss and Nikki Cross versus the Kabuki Warriors, Brandon and Zach. Both picked the Kabuki Warriors. Sebi and Paul Bram both picked Bliss and Cross. So this was it didn't matter anyways. Didn't matter. Kabuki Warriors did win. So Brandon and Zach got a point there. But both of the teams split. So it was a wash. Next, Bayley versus Charlotte. Charlotte won. Everybody picked Bayley to win. But, so it didn't really matter. Next, Rowan and Harper versus Roman and Brian. Now, everybody picked Roman and Brian except for Sebi. And, well, Roman and Brian won. So, as of that moment, for our predictions, not in real life, but you'll see why, Zach and Paul are, I think, leading 2-1 there. 2-1. Because with Zach picking Natalya and Sebi not picking Roman and Brian, they're actually in the lead there, right? Whoa. Next, Becky Lynch versus Sasha Banks and Hell in a Cell. Now, this one's huge because Sebi and Brandon both picked Becky Lynch. And Zach and Paul Brand both picked Sasha Banks. And Becky Lynch did win with a disarmer. So, now, Sebi and Brandon are up 3-2. going into our final match here. And, well, it's the match that, if you're a wrestling fan, you know about it by now, because, fuck me, it was terrible. The match was good, I love the match, but the ending was terrible, which is what we're caring about here with the predictions. So, The Fiend versus Seth Rollins, Hell in a Cell match. Everybody picked The Fiend, except for Sebi, who picked the no contest. Now, if you don't know the ending, this could be huge, because if The Fiend wins, then we're tied here 3-3, essentially. I know it's a lot more than 3-3, but with differing picks, it's 3-3. But officially, the match ended in no contest, so they win 4-2. Sebi and Brandon do win, and they are now tag team, not champions. They have a tag team title shot against Joe and I. They will get their title shot at some point in the future. So next, Darcy and Kim. Darcy versus Kim. They're not together. Well, they may be together, but not in this instance. So, we had Darcy and Kim both pick Lacey. Darcy picked King Corbin, and Kim picked Chad Gable. Chad Gable did win. Kim's up 1-0. They both picked the OC, both got it wrong. Both picked, Darcy picked Alexa Bliss and Nikki Cross. Kim picked the Kabuki Warriors. Kim got that right. 2-0 Kim. Darcy versus Kim is looking bad for Darcy. Bayley versus Charlotte. Darcy picked Bayley. Kim picked Charlotte. Kim up 3-0. They both picked Roman and Bryan. Both got it right. They both picked Sasha. Both got it wrong. And they both picked The Fiend. And well, they both got it wrong. So, winning by a landslide 3 picks. 3 predictions. Winning by 3 predictions in an 8 match show is pretty damn good. Yes, we have a brand new champion easily crushing our old champion, Darcy. Kim! And, well, she was really, really excited about winning the Prediction Championship, getting the role on the Discord, and, you know, winning the championship in her first match here in the KKBO. So, she decided to send me a little celebratory song. So, here you go.
Sun is down. Freezing cold. That's how we already know winter's here. My dog would probably do it for a Louis belt. That's just all he knows. He don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah. I tried to show him. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Young LaFlame, he in sicko mode.
Yes, Kim. You are Young LaFlame, and you are in sicko mode. Congratulations. Also, I had Darcy send me something. He was very distraught about losing. So, here's that.
Yesterday you bought me Nitro. Hooping, it was you. How long you been here now? At least a month or two. Baby, you're the champion. I'm so proud of you.
Sit down, bitch, like Paul. I'm about to beat the shit out of you. Don't make me joke, baby. Really sorry for what I'm about to do. Quit crying, bitch. Why do you always make me shout at you? How could you just leave with my title out the blue? Aw, what's the matter, kid? Am I too loud for you? Too bad, bitch. You're gonna finally hear me out this time. First, I'm like, you wanna have a match? That's fine. But not for you to take my title. Are you out your mind? This wall, this belt, this whole Discord's mine. How can the one that means most to me take away the thing that really means most to me? Can't you see without the title, I'm nothing. And you don't even really give a fuck.
Why are you doing this?
Shut the fuck up.
You're drunk. You're never gonna get away with it.
Not SXC. Come on, we're going for a ride, bitch.
No.
Sit up front.
We can't just leave. Sebi's snoring. What if she wakes up?
We'll be right back. Well, I will. You'll be in the trunk.
So long, bitch. You did me so wrong. I don't wanna go on living in this world without you. So long, bitch. You did me so wrong. I don't wanna go on
really did a number on me. Never knew not picking Gable would come back to haunt me. But Corbin was king, Tim. King of the ring. Why'd he go down? I thought they'd respect the crown. But fuck them!
I love you.
Oh my god, my brain is racing.
I love you.
What are you doing? Change the station. I hate this song. Does this look like a big joke?
No.
Enough of the KK slider crap. It's gotten old. And I can't even skip now. I lost my role. You loved him, didn't you?
No.
Bullshit, you bitch. Don't fucking lie to me. What the fuck's this guy's problem on the side of me? Fuck you, asshole. Yeah, Mikey. Kim. Damn. Why don't you like me? You think I'm ugly, don't you?
It's not
no,
bad.
You think I'm ugly. Get the fuck away from me. Don't touch me. I hate you. I hate you. I swear to God, I hate you. Oh my God, I love you. How the fuck did you do this to me?
Sorry.
How the fuck did you do this to me?
So long. Bitch, you did me so long.
Get out!
I can't! I'm scared!
I said get out, bitch!
Let go of my hair! Please don't do this, baby! Please! I love you! Look, we can still get married and leave!
Fuck you! You did this to us! You did it! It's your fault! Oh my god, I'm cracking up! Get a grip, Darcy! Hey, remember that time on Discord when you said your mama and then Joe kicked you? That was funny, wasn't it?
Yes!
That was funny, wasn't it?
Yes!
See, it all makes sense, doesn't it?
Actually, this next part of the song didn't really make much sense to slightly alter and parody, unless Kim has a man somewhere with a kid that I can track down and kill, but I don't think she does. I guess Brock. I'm going to kill Brock. Not Lesnar, the Pokemon Brock. Anyway, so I guess I'll use this time to say I want a rematch at the Saudi show. At the Saudi show, got a few different stipulations this time, but I'm running out of time, so I'm going to jump back in now, and I'll tell you later.
I should have known better. When you started to act weird, we could have... Hey! Where you going? Get back here! You can't run from me, Kim. It's just us, nobody else. You're only making this harder on yourself. Ha ha! Gotcha! Go ahead! Down! Here! I'll scream with you! Ah! Somebody help! Don't you get it, bitch? No one can hear you! Now shut the fuck up and guess what's coming to you! You were supposed to not win! Now bleed, bitch! Bleed!
So long, bitch, you did me so wrong. I don't wanna go on living in this world without you. So long, bitch, you did me so wrong. I don't wanna go on living in this world without you. So I don't wanna go on living in this world without the title.
Very, very clever with the choice of parody there, Darcy. You're a fucking weird guy. That was a very long song. That's it for this week's episode of Wednesday Night Smack Talk. Thank you for watching. Thank you for finding out who won. We have a brand new champion here. We got a new sheriff in town. She will be defending at the Saudi show. And Will she be facing Darcy? You'll have to find out next week on Wednesday Night Smack Talk.
THANKYOU. Thank you. Thank you. THANKYOU.
Thank you, Kang.